Venga, vamos, Pepe.
Venga.
Pepe.
¿Qué
haces?
¿Qué? Casi mejor que te eche poco.
Go, 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 come on. Pepe, siéntate, siéntate.
No está fría. Ducha, Pepe.
Me ducha.
A nadar, a nadar.
¿Para tú?
Sí. ¡Lucha! 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 ¡Lucha!
¡Foto, foto!
¡Qué gracioso! ¡Qué tío!
Se nos da una mano. ¡Mete la cabeza en el agua, hombre!
Te pesquisas, ¿eh?
¡Oh, perfecto!
Mira, me he hecho una sonrisita.
Ok, sale que de...
No hay.
¿Sale ser de gazpacho, guys? ¿You want some gazpacho, papá?
No, ya, no. ¡Oh! Look up over the rim, guys. Look over the rim, guys.
Es que no se le vea, guys. Se ve solo en la con el coco.
Whoa! Whoa! Hold on! Here we go!
Así de que se ponga. Está muy sonriente.
Where's Daddy, man?
What happened?
He thinks that's funny.
Okay, let's have me.
Do it again. Flip over, guy.
What?
Flip over.
All I did was put my head under water.
Okay, do it again.
Okay, now Daddy, get on your back. Can I get on your back?
One more fish.
Okay, you lie down. Wait, 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 wait. Ready? Okay, go. Hey, go, go!
Okay.
careful! Let's go!
Gonna fly?
Looks like it's going to the stage.
See it, Patricia?
What?
Can you see my molars, the back of my mouth?
Yes. Huh? Guy, you want to say something to somebody?
No.
You don't care for anybody there?
You're keeping these. Let me think. Yeah, I would like. No, I don't want to say anything.
You can take a vote with us.
What about Joe and Marie?
Joe and Marie? Nope, got nothing to say yet.
What about Kate and Anna?
Kate and Anna? No, nothing to say to you two either.
Emma, Nora?
Well, Emma and Nora, no, nothing to say to them either.
Okay, that's it then.
Carol, you should see the little, little ones. Mm-hmm.
Oh, you mean the little ones?
Matt.
The cameras.
Matt.
Matt, what are you doing?
You getting the bugs?
Oh, thank you. You're cleaning the swimming pool?
What's the date today, guy?
I don't know. It'll say it on the. It says it on the camera.
You go ahead. Come on. Show it to your dad.
My hat. It's my hat, Nana.
It's okay, Nana.
Is it the 4th of July in Tenerife? No.
This, Mom.
You're not. Oh, come on, please, really.
Coming around, Dad. Don't worry. Coming around.
Wait, you can
zoom right in there. There you go, Dad. Why don't you tell us a little bit about what we're seeing here this evening?
We're sitting in the elegant garden of my Pyramids of
Spain,
adjacent to the
look at the bags. Look at the bug he got here. Look at that. He got a bug.
That Matthew is really mad about. How about your wife?
Yeah, do it again.
Yeah. There she is. Hi.
Come on.
It's like way.
Oh, come on. Quit being like your mother.
Please, no photos.
Hey, I like that side view. There you go.
Another one. He got another two bugs. Look, there's one there.
Wow, man.
Wow, two bugs.
Good boy.
Look at that.
Put the hat on. Come on.
Shouldn't I say that, Patrick? You know, everyone will think that he just puts it on because he...
Oh, yeah.
Look, turn it over and shake it now, shake it.
Ma, put this
sombrero
como antes.
Okay, now he's gone. Bugs are gone now.
See if you can get another one. One more finish.
No, I don't.
Try again. Try again.
Well, that's one. Well, he's on the other side.
Questionable, though.
No, that's not one. Better try again. One more fish, okay. That's good. That's good.
Careful,
Jody. What, darling? Oh, okay, just a minute.
Mama.
Want me to get you a bug?
Now you, Nana. No, you're just saying.
Okay, we get some bugs? Big bugs? Okay, let's see. Bugs, where are you, bugs?
Si vivimos algún día, pero mira. Bueno, no te digo
nada. No compares tú, que tú estás con hace 20 años.
No, pongo aquí una buena comida. Yo...
Papa, can you tell what we are doing and what day is today?
No. We're going to do the rest of the day.
Yeah, what day is today and what are we doing?
Probably take a long nap. that's what we're going to do.
What day is today?
Today is Thursday, June
25th. Perfect.
And we're in a very lovely Spanish town. Probably the finest place in town. Thank you so much.
Where is everybody else? go ahead, come on.
What's mommy doing?
Mom, can you say, mommy, I love you? He doesn't like shoes at all anymore. It's no shoes, no clothes.
No, summer. It's summer, you're not supposed to have shoes on.
You want to climb up? You climb up, honey? Whoa, whoa. Are you up?
There you go. Whoa, don't fall.
Un abrazo a Nana antes, porfa. Un abrazo muy fuerte a Nana, corre, corre.
There you go. You made it. You made it.
No, because it was in lock.
It's right where her eye is. See that? Straight out from her eye.
Yeah.
Over to the...
Why don't you aim it at yourself?
Well, she's got to come around and get the dining room and all this bookshelf here.
This is a good way of taking inventory. For insurance work.
For insurance company is doing
it. Yes. Silverware? Value. I don't know. Cosmetic? Shampoos? Toothpaste?
I worked for that insurance adjuster. They would have to... And every item. And then one of us would have to.
Hi there, Dad. Don't let him get hurt.
Okay.
Jump, Matt. Jump to Papa.
Come on. He gets up on his toes. Do you see that guy?
Yeah.
He goes like. Get him on his slide. He's sitting down?
I got him.
No, this way, Matt. This way. Fast. I don't know. Are you ready at the bottom there, Kate?
Yeah.
Woo!
Come on.
Watch Kate. Watch Kate.
Hey! Over here. Go see Papa.
Look, look, look.
Go ahead, Kate. Get on the...
Am I going to, like, fall onto him?
Let's start back.
Here, wait a minute. Okay, Kate. Just wait... Get in position. Okay, I got you.
Ready?
All right, come on.
Go, baby.
Whee!
Yeah. You want to do it? You want to do it?
Yeah.
Okay, ready? Here we go.
Okay.
Kate, you ready at the bottom?
Kate.
You ready at the bottom? Okay, Kate's down there waiting for you. You'll be okay. Sit down.
Matt, where are you?
Here we go. Here we go. Whoa.
Move. Oh, are you okay?
Don't you? Joe now playing goalie. He just scored a goal, he's saying. And Matt taking part in the festivities. Oh, they're coming for Joe. Get out there, Joe.
That's a boy. Get Joe.
Nothing. This is the fun of being a goalie. Look at the next nearest player. They're all standing around over here. And there's Joe. What's the point?
What's what point?
Joe, that's why you don't want to be a goalie. You're just standing there all game.
Yeah, that's what his dad
should be running around.
No exercise.
Well, just as I'm walking by, I thought I'd...
What is that? Is that my camera?
No. Yes, yes. Well, yours.
My dad.
Matt, what are you doing over there, Boosh? Huh?
What about a kiss for Kate?
Can I have a kiss, Matt?
Papa, I'm filming. Say something. Today is...
A lot of hot air here.
Today is... So this is Nana blowing the swimming pool. She did it by herself. And look at these two doing nothing. So poor Nana, look at her. And here's his husband, and his son, and his grandson. And they're not doing anything. And look at Nana, she did all this. And this is the new swimming pool that Nana and Papa bought for us today. And here is Matt. Wait a minute. Matt, can you say hello? Can you say hello to everybody in Milwaukee? Matt, can you say hello, everybody in Milwaukee? Say hello, everybody in Milwaukee. In Milwaukee.
Say hi, Joe.
Say hi, Joe and Marie.
Say hi, Joe.
And Kate and Ann. Okay, he's not talking. It's Nana. And here we are with a big swimming pool.
Okay.
And we are outside the house. What are you doing? You gonna go in the swimming pool? Ask Nana.
Okay, I think we're ready for the engine.
What are you guys doing?
Just moving out the bottom. I don't know how you
do it. Okay, now we'll get the bottom. Now we'll get the ball. Please. And then you can have more water. First the ball and then more water. Okay, ready? Go.
1, 2, 3.
Okay. One more finish.
Do I hear a phone?
I don't either.
Boy, if you fill that up, it's good though.
It's good. Fencing laws affect this product.
What does?
Fencing laws, so it's big enough you have to cover a fence around it.
Look at Papa, look at Daddy. Great, great picture.
Go over there. Go to the back of the
swimming
pool.
Swim over there.
Swim.
Oh,
you got a big cooler shot.
Careful, gotta get sprayed. No, don't touch it.
He's been pretty good. God, that's
cute. Oh, so cold.
Oh, geez.
Can you swim, honey?
Very cold. No,
one
you can
swim
to
mommy.
Okay.
Can you swim to
mommy?
Here
he goes. No, not Toco. Hey, he's got a pipeline assist.
Come on, swim.
Look
swim,
at
swim.
That, Phil. Look, look at that.
I told you when he was born, he had a double butt.
Oh,
look at his back.
Oh,
Fiorita
kids
have
that.
Look at his back.
I think he's parking.
No way.
Mas
caca no, eh?
No.
No caca, okay?
That's
yeah, that's right.
Kaka
only the toilet.
That's right.
Yeah. Can
you swim?
Very good boy. Oh, very good boy.
Matt, swim.
Come on, go swim.
Swim?
Swim, Matt.
Swim the bottom.
Show you and Maria and everybody how you swim, okay? Let's see how you swim. Joe, look at
me. Oh, how can you swim?
Oh, look at that head.
No, I'm not catching anything. No.
Right. Don't touch what?
Here he goes swimming. Are we?
No.
Matt. Matt.
Swim to Daddy.
Matt. Matt, can you swim over here? Is it cold? Really cold?
That's swimming.
Whoa.
Matt, put your head under water. Let's see.
It's gonna have some right time here.
Swim under. Watch your.
Put your face in the water, Matt.
Put your head. Matt, can you put your head in the water? Put your head in the water. Yeah! Hey!
Show to Papa. Show to Papa.
Oh, you're wet.
Show to Papa how you do it, okay?
You're wet.
You're
Papa.
A big, strong. Whoa!
Oh, that's cold. Oh.
Again?
Oh.
Can you do it again?
Oh.
Look at him. Look at his face,
right?
See his face?
You got some good pictures there. Look at the belly, Bell Bell.
What is
next
to this?
Oh, no, put this back.
That bottom must not be slick.
What are you guys doing?
Well, since it's Saturday, June 15th, we thought we'd sit near the pool.
We're celebrating the opening of the pool. This is a pool opening.
Ah, this is the pool opening?
We call it the bat pool.
Let's see the opening, Matt's pool. Wow. It's gonna be a really huge swimming pool.
Here, so you can get an idea of the size. This is a glass of water.
Wait a minute.
There's my toe, glass of water, and a swimming pool.
Okay? Yeah, huge swimming pool. Matt?
Toe's pretty good size, too. Wait, what do you want?
Matt, you want to say something? Matt, can you look at me for a second, please? Matt, can you look at me, please?
Bye.
What are you doing?
Smile.
Matt, it's really late. What time is it?
Can you say cheese?
Okay, Matt, get out of the water. Okay, fine. Now get out of the water, okay? Please?
One more fish.
No, now get out of the water. No, Matt, listen. No. Yeah, but...
Matt, tell Mommy one more fish.
Oh, now we are in trouble. First day swimming pool, and it's like 11:30.
And it's about 3 degree water.
And it's about 3 degree water.
You had to break a little crust off.
Okay, Matt, finish. Get out of the water, okay? Yes. No, get out not right now. Come on, get out right now. It's really cold.
It's going to take two to get him out.
Come on. Out.
Finish.
No, tomorrow. Okay, tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Matt, you will be in the water tomorrow, okay?
Now
I'm busy.
Mom's busy.
A ver, Matt, hazlo, hazlo. A ver qué haces.
It would have been better if he had not looked back, you know, like you just caught him doing it.
Stay out of the corner. You can do
ahora sí que se la ha atascado, ¿verdad?
Él lo abre también, ¿eh?
Go ahead.
I think he's so far over this way.
Yeah.
More underneath the thing, it would be better. There you go.
Whoa!
No, venga, venga, vete con él, sí, a ver. Where's Guy? Where's Guy, Papa?
He's in the garage. Got it.
Hi, Guy.
Where do you want me to put this, Trish?
What is that?
Ice.
Oh, I called in a second. I went.
Here, right next to this kitty. See, look, this kitty, and that kitty. You put them together.
Okay.
Where are you going to put that one? That's good. Let's move it up so we have some room, okay? Now we got it. We got a bunny and a chicken.
Chicken!
A chicken. You got another chicken someplace? Yeah, there's another chicken right here. Yeah, there's a chicken. Where's a rabbit? Another rabbit? Here's another rabbit. Yeah, that's a rabbit.
More rabbit?
More rabbit?
I'll get more rabbit.
Let's see what I'm gonna have next.
More.
That one, okay. Chicken and a pig. Oh, got two. Oh, two rabbits.
Two rabbit.
Two rabbits.
Matt, are you playing with Nana?
Where did you put those rabbits? Got two rabbits there. Okay, now what? Oh, cows. Cows and rabbits.
Rabbit.
See a horse now. Oh, we got a horse coming up. Horse coming up next.
The rabbit.
Here's a rabbit. Look.
More chickens. We got more chickens around here.
Here's another one.
Oh, that's another
kitty
cat.
Here's chicken. You have any chickens? Where's this blue guy? I can't get it there. Where are we going to put the rabbit? Oh, look, look, look at where the rabbit. Let's go this way. Okay?
You got a horsey and a horsey.
Here's another rabbit. I'll put it down. Here's, what's this?
Oh, it's a cat.
And look, cat.
Look,
he's got to leave.
He's got to beat that.
Oh, he's a clumsy little cat. Here's
Papa?
Yeah, oh, here's a pink pig.
Fits right in there. Oh, another pig. Three pigs together. I think that's some prize.
Hey, I don't think this is going to be fun. More than a half hour, Patrish. Patrish. I know your son is a beautiful little guy, but a half hour gets tiresome.
What do you think, Nana?
Oh, I see the red light now.
What do you think, Nana?
Oh, I think it's fun.
What are you doing?
We're making pigs and kitty cats.
Any bets? Any bets in this?
I think Papa thinks he's going to be the best one.
Are you filming? Here, Dad. You filming?
Well, Stork's not home today.
No, I took a still picture of the square, but the street cleaner went against me.
That's kind of nice. It's a tractor.
Oh, is it?
What?
I want to go to eat.
You want to eat it later? Can you say hi?
Hi.
Can you say bye bye? And there goes Nana and Matt.
Huh?
That's it, guy.
Well, they taste of your own medicine.
Kind of your typical construction here. Stark's still at home. If it focuses, there's a stork, there it is.